The Howard County Council is expected to vote on a plastic bag tax during tonight's council meeting. It would require a 5-cent fee on each disposable plastic bag used. The money generated from the tax would be used in a variety of ways, including water pollution education, stream cleanup, and educating the public about the benefits of using reusable bags.